All right, guys. Good news and bad news, both. So, we don't have... Well, there's a Christmas tree tomorrow. But also... Well... We don't hope... I think we might not be in it. But we might still be in it. We're not sure what will happen. So... I don't know what to say. But... Raleigh Keegan is in Tulsa now, so... Don't try to find him anywhere if you're in Bowling Green. He's not going to be at church on Sunday either.